And I've become so close to you because I've been looking after you for such a long time. You're such a sweet, kind little baby, aren't you? Aw, I love you so much. Shh, because she's kind of nice. How are we going to approach her? Look, we have been on holiday for such a long time. She's going to love us for having a good time. Look, we're just going to go in there and we're just going to show her that we're okay. We're okay. We're brilliant. Here goes something. James! Ow! Get off me! Hi, Jimmer. We've had such a good time. I haven't seen you in ages! No! Just get off me! You're gonna ruin my hair. Fine. Well, maybe you could give me a hug, sis. Aww. Sorry. Anyway, we're having sweet week. Oh my god, we traveled the world. Well, I know, but you didn't even text me. Look, anyway, here's James. Oh my god, James, you've grown so much. Aren't you tanned living in America? Unlucky me, we went to Finland. So how was it, sis? I didn't get a chance to speak to you. Oh my god, it was just so cold. Well, wanna bet? But I heard you went to Africa and stuff. I got Betty's diary. Yeah, we had a great time, though. James, I haven't seen you in ages. I've missed you so much. Oh, baby. Did you know, babes, I missed you and I thought about you every second of the day and night. You're so beautiful. You're gonna grow up into a nice young boy. But the thing is, baby, did you miss me? Have you seen Bradley yet, your daddy? Aww. Hello? It's you, Bradley. Look, you can stop coming on to me because I'm Les now. Bye. Oh my god, he's gonna think you're really weird. Why didn't you have to tell him? Okay, baby James, okay. I love you more than Betty even does to you. Look, I'm gonna take you away and we can just live together. You're gonna have a fantastic life, just you and me. Oh, James, we're gonna just be like real mother and child. And you're gonna grow up with me and we can go to the park and get a flat and maybe one day I'll meet my man. Ow. James! James, where are you? Baby? Baby!
Something about the way she moved, I can't figure it out. It's something about her. Said, ooh, it's something about kind of woman that wants you but don't need you. Hey, I can't figure it out. It's something about her. Cause she walk like a boss, talk like a boss, manicure and nails, just set the pedicure wrong.